Hey y'all, welcome back to Made by Shano.
In today's video, I am going to be showing you a holiday, well, more so a Valentine's Day project that I am working on. It's a wine holder with two coasters. I'm going to be using red, white, and gold flakes. The red and white color pigment come from Let's Resin, and the gold foil I got from Hobby Lobby. I'll definitely include the links below in the description. Oh, and the molds, those came from Amazon. Y'all know I love me some Amazon. So my molds came from Amazon. But again, I'll list all of the links in the description box so you guys can go check those out if you're just starting and purchase them, or just look for different options if, you know, that's your thing. So what I'm doing now is just mixing my colors. I did take a little tape and get some like debris off of the molds that I saw. You want to make sure you do that prior to beginning to pour, because if you don't, it's going to be in your finished results. So here I am just there. I've added the foil, gold foil, to the resin. I don't crumble it up or anything. I legit just put it in the resin cup and start stirring. That'll break it down on its own, saves you a little bit of time and hassle. Here I am putting the white, and there's nothing special about my white. I've seen other videos where they add a lot of different other color pigments to it. I have not gotten there as far as technique. So I just use the regular white color pigment from Let's Resin, and it still to me comes out as a nice white color. But I guess depending upon the project you're doing, you may want a different color, or like a whiter white, if that makes sense. Just saying. That's what I use. This is what I do. They may do it different. If you use a different color pigment, feel free to leave it in the comments below, and then I'll try it out and we can kind of compare. Here I'm just doing a simple circle of the, well, center is gold flakes, then white, then red. When I was doing this in my head, I was thinking that the white and the red would kind of blend more as it cured, but it didn't. I probably should have either created a little swirly swirl, or even use like my heat gun to move it around more to kind of, you know, push it along. I did a little bit, but in result, I was like, I could have did it a little bit more to give it a little bit more pizzazz, a little, you know, shimmer, a pop on it. I'm still happy with it, but I, you know, just, you always kind of think about it differently in the end from when you're in the process. But this is a really cool mold set. I'm really like excited for it to finish or to cure, so, you know, I can see what it looks like. Because I always see them, and everyone has their really pretty wine glasses with their bottles of wine and their little snacks, nom nom. But I don't have one, and I never had one, and I've never used one. So I just kind of, I'm curious as far as like, excuse me. I'm curious as far as like the actual weight, you know, will it bend? Will it not bend? I don't know. I'm just curious. So yeah, this is going to be a nice one. I really like the colors. The point of the project again is because Valentine's Day is next month. So I'm actually doing this for a different purpose, for someone else. But it's super cute. Can you not see it? You're sitting down with bae, y'all having a glass of wine with your cute little wine holders. It's a total vibe. It's a total vibe. I'm here for it. It's super cute. I'm loving it. I was really excited about it once I thought about like doing it. I'm like, ooh, this would be really cute. And of course, I love creating stuff. So that's a plus too. At this point, I feel like I'm rambling. So I'm going to stop talking and fast forward this a little bit so you guys can see it, and I'll be back at the with the end results. Boom.
Thank you.
I began using my heat gun, and this is where I was saying I could have went and, did a little bit more detail to help move the colors around so that it could naturally create the design that I kind of pictured in my mind, but I didn't. And so a lack thereof more heat or even using like a daughter or something to create it, it didn't work out. So I kind of just allowed it to do its own thing because I didn't do that. But it's, that's not a fail or anything. It's just kind of what it is. It still worked out. I'm just speaking to the effect or the design that I originally planned out. But neither here nor there. Stay tuned. Here's the final result. Very, very cute. I'm so excited to use this. Well, this is the close of the video, guys. Thanks so much for stopping by and watching. If you like, please thumbs up, subscribe, drop me a comment, I'll reply. Again, thanks so much for watching my video, and as always, keep creating.